actually now have an order against paparazzi, so my life has changed dramatically. But for a number of years, I was relentlessly pursued by about 10 to 15 men, almost daily, pretty much daily. And, you know, anything from being spat at or verbally abused. I think that the incentive is really to get as strong a reaction as possible. So, you know, as other people have mentioned, but being jumped out at when you get a shock or saying things to kind of get some emotional reaction, they seem to go to any lengths to try to upset you, which was really difficult to deal with. To this date, no one has ever sold a story on me, regardless of the fact that several people, even acquaintances, have been offered large sums of money to do so. So I felt very protected. But it was baffling how certain pieces of information kept coming out. And the first initial steps I took were to change my mobile number. And then I changed it again and again. I ended up changing it 3 times in 3 months. And stories still continue to come out with very private information that only a select group of people knew about. And so naturally, having changed my number and being pretty convinced that it couldn't have been as a result of hacking, even though that was my suspicion, I accused my friends and family of selling stories, and they accused each other as well.